I ordered a pizza because I was still hungry, and that's when the man came up through my floor.
And I realized that I had been looking into the full-length mirror that I had brought up from the basement earlier. The ghost was actually me. I'd been poisoned by the pizza delivery guy.